Alright guys, welcome to the very first video on this channel, Kingdom Heartless. This is actually my second channel, more geared towards rated E games for everyone and rated T games, where I will be censoring myself a lot more than I do on my main channel, Red Hood Assassin, if you're into more rated M games, scary games, horror games, action games, and more vulgarity. I'll leave a link to that channel in the description, but without further ado, I'm going to be playing Kingdom Hearts for the very first game on this channel, and I'm thinking about playing all the games, I'm not sure. I might play some of them, definitely gonna play the first one, the second one, maybe this one? I don't know which one's the card game one, that's one I'm not gonna play, and I do have three as well, so I'm gonna be playing three. I'm gonna be playing Pokemon Scarlet when it comes out, and I actually made this channel also so I can have my son right here with me while I'm recording. So if you hear him pop in once in a while, that's why he's right here with me. He's just chilling. It's 10 o'clock at night, so he should be going to bed, but it's fine that he's just chilling with us. He'll probably fall asleep while I'm playing. But, those are the kinds of games I'm going to be playing on this channel. If you're into more adult-themed games, go check out Red Hood Assassin. And I will also be, when I can afford it, I'm going to buy Kirby and the Forgotten Lands. I'm going to play that, and we'll see what else. But right now, we're playing Kingdom Hearts 1. Let's get into it, guys. Also, I haven't had a chance to mess with the settings, so if the sound's a little loud, I apologize. I will be adjusting the music and the sound effects volumes when I'm able to.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Also, if you, if my voice or anything sounds a little off, I am testing a new sound gate, for OBS. It's not new, but it's new to me because I haven't been using it. So I apologize. If I don't have that set right yet, I'm still toying around with a little. It's kind of like a test run for me. So we'll see. We'll see how that goes. I f***ing love this song. I know it's gonna get copywritten. I just know it. I don't give a f***, though. I'm probably gonna bleep that out. No cursing on this channel. But I don't care about copyright claims. Strikes are different. If it's just a claim, I don't care. I'm not worried because I'm not gonna monetize this. It's a brand new channel, so I don't care. Hopefully talking over it helps. I also have part of this song as my intro, so maybe every video is gonna get claimed. We'll see though. As long as it doesn't get restricted, like blocked in certain countries or certain states or whatever, then I don't care. If I just lose the monetization, I don't care. Monetization, that's what I was trying to say. I can't English. Sora looks so goofy with those shoes. Right, we're in the game now. Can I edit the settings? So little time. Take your time, don't be afraid. The door is still shut. Now step forward, can you do it? It's not letting me right now. Use the left stick to move and tilt slow. Okay. No White and the Seven Dwarfs. Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. Okay, so a sword, strength, or attack power, magic. I'm not sure if this has a huge impact. But I find myself using physical attacks more than anything, so I'm gonna do that. Power of the Warrior. Invincible Courage. Ah, I'm slow in reading. Is this the power you seek? Yes, it is. Your path is set. Be kicking butt and taking names. And then what will I give up in exchange? Let's give up defense. Let's go all out. Power of the Guardian. Kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. Yes, I'll give up this power. Is this the form you choose? Alright, so guys, let me know in the comments. This is the form I'm gonna choose. But let me know in the comments if, how much this actually impacts the story or gameplay or whatever. Because I don't know if it does, really. I've only really played this game once, though. Did Sora even get here? Is this a dream? I have no idea. That is definitely Cinderella. Why is her hair brown? Isn't Cinderella blonde? I now have a sword. Not the Keyblade, but a sword. Alright. So pausing is just a pause. I can't edit the settings yet. It's irritating me. Okay, got it. And there is a Heartless. For those of you that didn't really get my name and saw my avatar, which is basically a Heartless version of Red Hood, now you have a reference. Behind you! Yeah! I win. You guys lose. That intro was so long though, I can almost guarantee that's gonna get at least a claim. Who is this? Oh, this isn't even a princess. Let's go through the door. Apparently, I can't open it. Okay, then. Ooh, chest. Chess is life. There's large crates. Got you. Okay. That's fine. What am I supposed to lift? I was lifting a barrel. I don't understand how that worked. Kind of irritates me a little. Door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. Press the touchpad, first person view. Okay. Cool. I am playing, this is the PS4 version, but I'm playing on PS5. Okay. What's most important to you? None of these actually, so I'll just choose friendship, because, you know, it's a Disney game, kind of, so Disney's all about friendship, right? Yes, apparently it is such a big deal, because friendship conquers all. Ask Yu-Gi-Oh! What are you so afraid of? I guess being indecisive? That's pretty scary. Why do they keep questioning what I'm scared of and what I care about? Broaden my horizons. Let's say be strong. Yep. That's what I'm choosing to stick with for now. Sorry if you just heard me messing around with my mic. I just felt it was a little far away. Maybe I sound better, maybe I sound worse, I don't know. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. How is it far off and very near? I don't understand. Time to fight. Is it time to fight? Let's go. I'm getting jumped. Don't hurt me. I forgot how clunky this could be. This is a game from 2001, so I don't blame it for being clunky. But still, they could have fixed some of the clunkiness. Was it 2001 or 2002? I don't remember. It's a game that I didn't get to play when it first released. That's all I know. Yep, let's save. So apparently, this game doesn't let me change the audio settings? What? Why? What is the point of keeping that function from me? That's dumb. The closer you get to light, the greater your shadow will become. Oh, heartless Sora. But don't be afraid. And don't forget. That doesn't look like Sora at all. That really doesn't look like Sora at all. Oof. Oh. No. Wait, am I supposed to be attacking that? Pretty sure I want to be getting his hand out of there so he doesn't keep summoning more of these little heartless bugs. Come on. Show me what you got! That reference was inappropriate, I'm sorry. I don't have a health bar for him. I don't know if I'm doing damage or how much damage I'm doing. Alright. Stop hitting me, jerk. I'm getting beat up, hold up. Stop getting in the ground. Heartless bug. Yay! Victory! Don't be afraid. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door. Okay, now we're past the tutorial stuff and in the actual game.
Whoa!
Hi, Kairi.
Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
You're a rude little girl.
Oh, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft.
No one cares about you, Riku.
And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you notice. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Well, it's really a race between Sora and Riku. Kairi's a non-factor. Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Destiny Island. What do you got for me? Yeah, I heard you. Two logs, a cloth, and a rope. Okay, I got you. I got you. Two logs, a cloth, and a rope. Here's a log. Yep. I could have swore there was something behind the waterfall. Man, I keep on pressing X to jump. Is there something inside this shack? It has been a good while since I played this game, at least like 4 years. Oh, there's a save point. You know, they gave me the manual option for my camera angles, but they keep on forcing my camera angles on me in small places like this shack. And I realize that I'm speaking strangely because I'm trying to censor myself. This is gonna be difficult. Come on. There's like nothing for me in here. What is even the point of it? Oh, okay, there's the cloth. I thought that was like a poster or something, a blank poster. Cause you know, I'm special. There's rope. Now, I just need one more log. No. I keep climbing stuff. That didn't help me find the log. Riku, do you know where the log is? Oh, wait, I found it. Thank you. Riku, you suck. Thanks, Sora. I found something today. Here, it's yours. Yay, I got a potion!
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
None of your business.
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island.
He's an Avenger.
If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly.
That's why I don't even have an option to turn off subtitles. And you know, okay, you guys don't know because this is probably a whole new audience, a different channel. But I don't like playing with subtitles because it's harder for me to get cool thumbnails.
If you hadn't come here,
thumbnail screenshots.
I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Don't waste fruit like that, that's rude. Ooh. Nicole, who's that?
Donald.
Yeah, that's Donald. What's the point of that door? Yeah, look at Donald. What's the point of that door being that big? You should have seen from the moment you opened the door that he was not there. Yep, that's Pluto, buddy. Nothing. I forgot that Donald makes my son laugh like that. Yeah, that's Goofy.
Wake up, Goofy! Wake up! This is serious!
Yeah, he's waking up.
Donald, good morning.
We got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
Well, this is awkward now. Yeah, that's Minnie and Daisy. I don't know. We don't know where Mickey is, buddy. Mickey's lost. Alright. Let's... I think we gotta fight... Not fight, but, play games with these guys real quick.
We are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Oh. A secret place. There's a door. That's it. No trying to open the door or anything. Just, I wonder where it leads. That's lame.
Let's go talk to her.
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Paupu fruit?
Yeah, Riku mentioned that.
If you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity.
I somehow doubt that.
So romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Yeah, there's no way for me to turn off the subtitles or reduce the sound of the music or anything. It's really lame.
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku.
You're a little jerk.
We took off 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
I don't like this kid. He's rude. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Should be about 30 to 35 minutes long. I'm gonna save real quick. But thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna continue this game uploading Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And if you like more mature content, more vulgar content, some scary games, fighting games, bloody games, go check out my other channel, and I'll be suggesting this channel over on my other channel too for those who prefer games like this and more censorship and civility, I guess you could say. So thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.
Be the very best like Pokemon. Wanna fly high like Dragon Ball. Wanna be a star like Johnny Cage. Won't let the game get to me, so I gotta...